Okay, your task for this video is to look at each of these reactions and, using what you know, classify each one. Note that there may be one or two reactions in there that can be classified as more than one kind of reaction. This would also be a good chance to practice your naming and formulae skills. See if you can write the formulae for each of the compounds and elements in this task.